Hello?
Yes.
Hi. Hi, ma'am. Hello?
Yes.
Hi. Yes, I'm looking to buy bird feed.
Okay.
Do you have bird feed?
Yes.
What sort of bird feed do you have?
What are you looking for?
Well, I want to feed those little swallops or swallows. What are they? They fly all about with the, like the hummingbirds. They stand all in one spot there while they rip the things out of the little hanging thing.
Oh, okay, so you want to feed wild bird feed?
Yes, but I don't want to give them seeds and bird feeds that's going to make them attack anybody near my home. Because as it is right now, the birds that I have, they attack my dogs and my horses.
Okay, well, I don't know what kind of feed those little birds...
They swoop down. They swoop and they bite and nip my horse in his face. And they bit my horse's teeth and his face right out.
Okay.
They're bad birds. I think they're like crows or something.
Oh, gosh.
Yes, they're awful, nasty, awful things. And they go whooting, like whoot down like that. They go... They swing down like that. And they go, gark, gark. And they scare my horsey. And then my horsey, when he got scared, he booted me across the barn because he was angry with the birds.
I see.
All I need is some seed.
Well, we sell wild bird feed.
Hi. Hi. Ma'am?
Oh, yes.
Yes. I need bird seeds.
The bird feed we sell is wild bird feed.
No, but that's what I'm saying. You're selling me wild bird seeds, and that's going to make these birds crazy. They're already wild enough. I don't need them any more crazy. Please. Please.
Well, what do you want?
I don't want the birds nasty and wild. I want regular bird seeds, not wild ones.
Scratch?
Pardon me?
Bird feed. We have a feed called Scratch.
Oh, I fed that to my chickens, and then they're up in the morning going, cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo, in my window. And I don't need that, but I don't need Scratch.
Okay,
can my horses eat my bird feed without getting sick? Is that possible? Because I notice sometimes it'll grow grass. My horses won't get sick, will they?
They shouldn't.
Right, because... One time I left my shoes in the mud. I had mud, and the horses ate my shoes, and they were very sick. Very sick.
Well, the only other feed we have is cockatiel feed, and that's it. You probably need to call a pet shop.
If I come in, will you sell me one of the cockatiels then?
If you want, sure.
And they say, hi, mister, how are you? Hello?
I don't know. I have no idea.
But you do train them over there, or no?
We sell the cockatiel feed.
Oh, you don't sell the birds, the actual birds.
No.
One time I had one that was trained like that, could say, hello, sir, thank you very much. Did you have a very good day? Thank you. I'm sorry. I must be taking up too much time. I'll stop by and buy some of that feed.
Okay.
All right, dear.
Bye.
Thank you, honey.
Okay, bye-bye.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.